we're gonna clean up the rest of the truck pan frame so that we have that ready to go.
Yeah, I think we need to, let's get rid of this, and then we'll make our trim on this side and that side of the, like we did over here, and just get this thing cleaned up. I think that makes sense, don't you?
Yes.
I think that makes perfect sense. The thing is, I sort of knew about the rust in this car. I knew that other, in fact, a man had contacted me and said, I knew all about this car. He ran the martyr report and sent it to me. He says, but it was too much. The project was too much. This is too much. You know, if it's even going to be a show car, you have to dip it in the whole thing, right? But I just bought this as a practice run for something bigger, because you know these cars, they don't have a whole lot of value. I mean, 50, 60 grand at the best. But there is something next. This is mine, Jeff. I'm so glad Jeff's here with me. It's our practice run for bigger and better. If we can repair this thing, shit, nothing is going to repair.
Need to pop your line.
That's right. All right, so we'll get to what that is the same.
Thank you.
Well, there we have it. So let me show you what's happening here now. I got this other side off. Let me show you. Right there. We got to take care of that. But it was similar on the other side. There's that inner fender well. I cut that off, trimmed that off. Trimmed off all that. Right here on the side. Yeah, everything, all the rust has been cut out. This is a little bit of a repair deal. Got to want to grind all this out, smooth it down, get it back in shape, and then put some of that POR product on here. And then we're going to cut the new trunk floor to fit in here. That's going to be the first thing. And then the second thing is putting those fenders on the bottom. Got to trim those off, put them on the bottom, and then place the tail panel back here. Now, one thing I thought I had some, but I don't see it in my stash right now, is these things right here. Right? I thought I had one, but I don't see it anywhere. And that's those trunk extensions, which I don't have one. So I'm gonna have to look around, because those definitely, they got to be replaced. I mean, you can see right here, no good. And I believe that they tack in right there, but again, man, I really don't want to get into all that, removing all that quarter panel. Same thing over here, as you can see. My hope is that I can just maybe buy one and then just trim it off. That's my hope, what I like to do. Work in progress. Another work in progress. We're making really good progress here, me, Jeff, Terrell. So stay with me. I know it's been shaky occasionally, but I'm hoping that you're enjoying this as much as I am. So I'll see you next time on Muscle Car Madness Garage.